Marge, that's why you fucked my wife. You fucked my wife?
You're not even a real owner!
You're not the fucking real owner!
You're not even a real owner! And then you don't!
Wait, who's got the most convincing goal?
No, that was pretty close,
Oh,
that was solid right there.
No!
Okay, we're not.
The devil has spoken.
Alright, so clearly, that wasn't the best way to decide who's the real Homer.
Well, I'm the real Homer. I've already told you guys this. I don't know about y'all, but I fucked Marge yesterday.
No, you didn't!
Yes, I did.
This is it, boy. This is the Homer Simpson's tryout.
Whoever gets to the end is the real Homer Simpson. Only the real Homer can survive.
So, whoever gets to the end gets Marge, and then how do you figure out who's the real Homer?
The real Homer be able to do this? You know what all your little
happy trees?
You know what I'm saying? It's our world.
Right. Yeah, see these bonds are gonna come out and fuck your day.
Pathetic. You're absolutely pathetic.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm pretty shit.
Do you notice how there's a weird shadow over there in my name?
Okay, so the only way I can figure and decide this out is the first person in that door gets Marge. Simple.
Listen, guys, listen. We've been through a lot together, and I wouldn't choose any other two people.
Yeah, turn around.
It says radioactive on the side.
Okay. Alright, well, congratulations. Good job. Take your wife. Oh my god.
What have you done? What have you done?
Alright, beer. Huh, look, brewed since ancient times contains.
He has no bag.